Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to turn on or off Instagram autoplay. So the first step is to go to your settings, then scroll down until you find data usage and media quality, and as you can see this one is disabled here, which means that autoplay is on right now. But if I want to disable it, simply enable this feature here, and now it's not working anymore, the autoplay feature on Instagram. So that's it. Thanks for watching, guys.